The Earth is a wonderful and beautiful place, which works best when everything is in balance. But do you know what we're doing to it? We're changing the climate.
What does it mean when I say changing the climate? Well, some people like to call this climate change or global warming. It doesn't mean normal changes in climate or just getting warmer. They're unnatural changes.
So when it's cold, it gets even colder. And when it's hot, it gets way hotter. Weather changes dramatically, and there are even some dangerous natural disasters.
We add a gas called carbon dioxide to the atmosphere. So when the sun's heat enters the atmosphere, it will get trapped inside the Earth.
We produce carbon dioxide when we use vehicles, oil drillers, lights, devices, factories, and other sources of energy. Because of this, we are having so-called natural disasters. There are floods, droughts, sea levels are rising, and some places are disappearing. There are even wildfires, tornadoes, and many hurricanes. Antarctica is one of those places that is disappearing. Many of the glaciers that Antarctica is made up of are melting, and the animals there, like polar bears, are dying.
The environment is out of balance. We can all be endangered. This means that our ecosystem is very unhealthy. In some areas, there are endangered animals, and some people's lives and homes have even been destroyed. Our ecosystem can collapse. Once we lose an animal that is important to us, then the rest of the ecosystem will fall.
Think of Jenga. After pulling a piece out of it that is supporting the rest of the structure, it will collapse.
How can we stop climate change? What can we do about it?
We can ride bikes to our destinations. Or we can carpool with neighbors, family, and friends. It's also important to turn off lights that aren't being used. And it's good to limit your time on technology. Don't forget to unplug devices that are unnecessary to charge and budget your time when it comes to heaters and air conditioning.
Climate change is an issue we should take care of right away. So when it comes to gas and other sources of energy, think about how we can fix it to make Earth a better place.